ride.
You taking time out? Howdy.
Come on.
Well, now, hey, little girl, why don't you just, get yourself a brew here and, join the party?
What is going on here?
Not much, but things are sure starting to pick up.
How'd you like to meet a little friend of mine?
I wouldn't. I just want you and your friends to get out of here.
Who made you big cheese round here?
I did.
Now, wait a minute here. Your place. I mean, we've been hanging around here for years.
Yeah.
Oh, she thinks she is.
Well, you gotta go now, cause you're trespassing.
Yeah. Trespassing? Well, you got a deed of sale, miss.
Ooh, what do we have here? Hey, guys, give it to me, and I'll give her a test drive and see how her motor holds up on a real hard road. I'll ram her, man. I swear I'll ram her. I'll ram her.
Let's just enjoy it.
You gotta learn how to appreciate us.
Maybe I didn't make myself clear. Get your hands off me!
Ooh, uppity bitch.
Yeah, well, now she's gonna be an upside-down bitch.
You're beginning to piss me off.
Oh, shit.
You want to take a chance on the next shot, creeps?
You all right?
Yeah, thank you.
Look, I'll hold these jokers here. You go get the sheriff.
Can I help you, ma'am? I told you I didn't think this the town for you. Hell, the boys here, they think of this old marina as their own private club, you know?
Yeah, that's right.
The way they see it, you're the ones that's trespassing. You get my meaning?
You gotta be kidding.
No. No, hell, I ain't kidding. That gun can get you up to your knees. No, make that up to your pretty tits in hot water. You know, I generally let people keep firearms around here to protect their loved ones, you know, or their property. But you wander off this marina with it, and you're mine. Come on, boys. Let the girls get their beauty sleep.
Yeah, come on. Let's
well, I'm sure you
do. Yeah, I got a headache.
Do you know? You got any more beer in your bowl?
Maybe we should buy a place in the country. Maybe we'll even meet a couple of cute guys. And you can sell a couple of your cute sandwiches.
Bullshit.